20 minutes!
What a jip.
Gnarly show, man.
Want to trash the stage?
Okay.
There was a little Spanish flea, a record star he thought he'd be. He heard of singers like Beatles, the Chipmunks he's seen on TV. Why not a little Spanish flea? And so he hit inside a dog.
Tonight, a city weeps as for the first time ever, a hockey arena becomes a scene of violence. Following a concert by Spinal Tap.
I hope my poor little baby's okay.
See for yourself.
Of course, it would be wrong to suggest that this sort of mayhem began with rock and roll. After all, there were riots at the premiere of Mozart's The Magic Flute. So, what's the answer? Ban all music? In this reporter's opinion, the answer, sadly, is yes.
Several days ago, a violent riot erupted, incited by an inflammatory T-shirt slogan. Now don't try to remember what that slogan was. To ensure that this frenzied dance of destruction is never repeated, I have decided, starting Monday, all students will be required to wear uniforms.
Uniforms?
Say hello to our little genius Martin, who looks even smarter in his vest and short pad combination from Mr. Boy of Main Street. Or how about little Lisa Simpson? She'll have no reason to play the blues in this snappy ensemble, topped off with a saucy French beret that seems to scream, silence!
All right, pick your size, extra small or extra large. We've got both. No pushing now. What? Oh, I've just been informed we've run out of extra large.
What? That's queer.
Homer, don't look!
What?
Ah!
The food! Why did this happen? Why?
Someone left the freezer door open and the motor burned out. We can get a new one.
Okay. It was just a shock of seeing all that food on the floor. Plus, I'd just fallen on my back, which hurt more than I let on.
When we got married, is this how you thought we'd be spending our Saturdays? Driving out to the boondocks to trade in a refrigerator motor?
I never thought I'd live this long.
Folks, is your marriage stuck in a rut? Can you even remember the last time you felt the thrill of romance? Well, maybe you need a divorce. Call the divorce specialists now for a consultation and free tote bag.
Ooh, there's the turn!
Easy. I'll get us out of this, honey. Just gonna take a whole lot of flooring. Now, this wheel balancing is free, right?
Oh, you betcha. Absolutely. Wait a minute. These tires won't take a balance.
They won't?
No. You hear that clunk?
No.
Yeah, that tells me you need 4 new tires.
Really?
Yeah. Legally, I can't even let you drive out of here on these.
Oh, please, can't you let me slide this time?
Gee, I'd really like to, but if my boss found out, I'd...
All right, what's going on over here? Were you gonna let this man drive out of here on unsafe tires?
No, boss, I swear.
That's it! You're fired!
No, wait! This is all my fault! Oh, if I could only turn back the clock and buy 4 new tires...
Ooh, I know that look. You came in for the free wheel balance, and now it's costing you 500 simoleons.
6 with a tip.
Hey, you got off easy. I just came in to use the phone, and they got me for the whole Road King package. Alignment, shocks, armor all, stem lube.
Stem lube. Even I didn't fall for that. Although winter is coming.
Man, we are a couple of grade-A suckers. Wally Cogan.
Hey, I know you. We were in the same pyramid scheme.
Oh, don't remind me. Friends helping friends my ass. Say, you want to grab a beer while we're waiting?
Yeah.
I'm getting tired of them pointing and laughing at us.